Alright, hey guys, how's it going? It's the Angry Nerd again today, and we're playing some Battleborn. Because, I just got finished doing the Doom beta, so hey, why not do this one, since I had it downloaded. And I knew that it's been out for a while. Oh, and I didn't mean to do story. Whoopsie daisies. But, okay, yeah, what I was gonna say is Battleborn is a MOBA. It's fun. It's awesome. I played it a bunch. I have other people that are, like, super higher level than me that I played with before. But, you get your list of characters, of people you like to play as or do whatever. My favorite's Montana. Just because he's, like, the engineer from, Team Fortress 2, and he's just awesome. Like, and here's how you upgrade them, just like Smite or, like, any type of, like, game like that. And then you have, what do you call it, like, their taunts and everything, and it's really cool. Like, I got his leveled up, and then, you can also get skins and other bullshit for that. So, it's all cool. That's what I like about it. But, yeah, I just wanted to do a, like, a versus match, like, maybe one of them, because, yeah, these things take, honestly, fucking forever, and, I just wanted to do something fun. And, like, just to show off the beta a bit. And just like any styled MOBA, you have, multiple people to choose. And, you have to, like, know how to level up your character. You know, use your brain, pretty much. And, yeah, it's fun. But the cool thing about it is, like, it's a first-person shooter. So it's pretty much like, you know, you level up your dude how you want them to be leveled up. And, yeah, it's good. So, yeah, hopefully we can get into a game. Because I don't know who I'm going to play, but... One of my favorites is the bird guy that's right up there. He does a lot of damage. He's a good team player. Because he does so much damage. And he can just get so many kills and just help out everyone. And then, like, break turrets and tanks and shit, so it's, like, he's, like, hardcore demolition. So, I'm gonna depend on who I'm gonna play as, and, if the squad doesn't look like there's a tank, I'll probably just pick, Montana and then just tank it out. Because, most of the people I play with don't like being tanks anyways, so, like, they have a lot of characters, like... Oscar Mike, he's, like, where is he? He's right there. Oscar Mike, he's Call of Duty guy, you know. That chick, she's a sniper. That's a cheap person. I don't know what the fuck that dude does. But, I guess I'll be Montana, just because I feel, like, really out of my comfort zone here. So, yeah, I'm gonna be the tank. You get loadouts also, too, so your characters can do better things, and you have skin changes. Never seeing on who the next person's gonna be. And plus, I just like Montana, too. Like, he's like my first person I picked on here. Then everybody's like, oh, he reminds me of the big Canadian guy, because he can, like, gnaw on wood. Pretty much, and just break shit. But I love his second, what do you call it? His second gesture, or third, or no, actually it's his third, because I did the challenge for it. But, yeah, it's just like, it was just something funny. Yeah, who are we fighting against? Two snipers, fucking hardcore DPS, and then we have Oscar Mike, Call of Duty man. Yeah, I think if you clicked on this video or whatever, you'd kind of know, like, what a MOBA-styled thing is. Because I had a buddy of mine who jumped on a MOBA game who was like, oh, I fucking hate it. And I was like, why do you hate it? And he said, like, oh, I just can't kill dudes. And I was like, well, you know, the MOBAs don't work that way. You kind of have to, like, level up around it. And he was like, oh, no, I thought it was going to be like Call of Duty or just somewhere. It's like, oh, I can pick whatever I want and just hurt people. And it's like, no, man, that isn't how it works. You kind of have to, like, choose how your character wants to be. Like, at least with this game, like, it's first person, so it's like a first person shooter. But it's very lenient on, like, you know, what do you call it? Like, the skill tree. Like, the skill tree is basic. Super basic. I just skimmed over all that because I just don't give a fuck right now. There's probably other, like, videos that can explain better out there. But, yeah, oh shit, we already got fucking dickheads out. Ah, oh, that does a lot of damage. Ow, that hurt. But yeah, I changed up the user, like, UI and everything, so it looks a little different than what it would look like. I think, like, the health would be green instead of, like, dark blue. Let's see, that guy right there, that guy's a fucking assassin, or like a upfront dude. Oh, there we go. Nice, I assisted there. So is that our friend? No, that's not. I see a lot of people using that chick lately. Probably just because, like, for one, they've been unlocking her, and just two, she's, like, honestly not half bad. I'll fucking slam on that goddamn vampire, dude. Iceberg! Fuck's sakes. Yeah, it's kind of hard to, like, aim with Montana sometimes. And also, too, after playing Doom, like, shit, like, this feels, like, super slow-ish. There we go. Nice. I've been helping out. And, what Montana does, he has this hailstorm thing where it freezes people. Oh, shit, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, I didn't get hurt at all. I thought I did. Yeah, he has this hailstorm thing that freezes people and pretty much just, what do you call it? Oh my god, ow. It just, like, fucks with you super bad. But, oh, I'm already about to break this thing. God, I am a fucking pro right now. There we go. Like, the meaning of the thing that we have to do, oh shit. Is just break the fucking, what do you call it, break the turret, and I've already done damage to it, so anybody can honestly get in there and do it, but for me, it's like, I'm a fucking turret hurter guy. And, it has that funny Borderlands thing, because, this was a game that a bunch of YouTubers played and were like, or heard. Like, let me correct myself. They heard of this game, and they thought it was gonna just be, like, not great. And pretty much with the guys at, what was it, 2K or whatever, they're like, come on, guys, like, give us a chance. Like, we know that the pre-sequel didn't do so well because, you know, a lot of people didn't like the Austrian humor, and just, it wasn't like old Borderlands games. But come on, like, just try this out. And then me and my friends, we started playing it. We enjoyed it because of the humor, and also they have a campaign mode that's very, like, not, what do you call it, like, you can just pick up and play. Like, that's what I like about this game. You can pretty much just pick up and play and, like, not even worry about any of the shit. Just let me read this for a minute. Knock them into the air, knock them back. I want to knock them into the air this time. Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp. But, yeah, like, the multiplayer plays like Borderlands, and the online plays like a MOBA. So, it's cool. I like, to me, I dig it. It's pretty awesome. Sorry that I'm talking quick right now, because I just don't like being out in the open like this. Even though I'm the big guy, and I should be tanking this stuff, it's just I don't have my health upgrades yet, because Montana gets health upgrades. Ooh, you fucking idiots. Oh god, I gotta get out. I gotta get out. Oh, I'm hurt. We're rushing too hard right now because it's too early. And for me, I'll be honest, I have a problem with that just because I love rushing up there and just getting work done. but I gotta get out of here. I'm hurt. And see, like, to me, this is a game that I'd suggest, like, hey, if you're getting into MOBAs and they interest you, try it out. Because, man, like, it's fun. Like, it's a... Like, a lot of people hated on this game. Like, I know, like, a shit ton of famous YouTubers were just like, oh, man, you know, like, we're PC elitists. It's like, we have this, we have that, whatever. Oh, and I didn't mean the taunt. Whatever. Whatever. Sexy pose. But it's good. I like it. I'm gonna be trying Overwatch when it comes out also, since I've been kind of in the MOBA mood. And it's been kind of a relaxing break between Dark Souls. Oh, I want that. I want her. Oh, somebody got her. Nice. Whatever. Good enough for me. But another thing that I can say, too, like, I never really see, people, like, play heavy dudes on here. Like, I think I'm probably one of the only people that like playing as, like, heavy dudes. There we go. Oh, this assassin guy, aren't you fucking cute? There you go, fucking kill that kid. There you go, nice. Nice, nice, nice. I know it's been looking like I've been heading back a lot, but I'm wanting the plate safe. Spin time, max health. Give me 360 max health. There we go. Now I can start pushing. Cause yeah, like I know like Todd, he played this game. He was not this game, but he played a MOBA and he was like, oh man, I don't like it. And I never really asked him the question why he didn't like it. But I think it was just like a kind of a bogus answer of just like, oh, yeah, he just didn't like it how it played because how it played. And it's like, whatever, that's understandable, but fuck. I'm just getting bodied here. Oh, there we go. Got an assist. God, people are just hating on me right now. God damn. Fuck's sakes, come on. There we go. Perfect. Got that dude. Better hang it up, sentry is under fire. I need to like push these guys away. Stop. Oh my god, wait, it's my health. Oh shit. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. God damn it. I was wondering where everybody else was at. Hope they get those people. But, yeah, I've been just playing as the bird guy for, like, the longest time, so... I don't even know if we're gonna win this. And also, these games last fucking long. Like, unless if you're just, like, shit in the bed. But, about, like, the whole, like, friend not liking it thing, like, I don't know, it's like, for me, the MOBA is the type of game where it's like, either you like it or you don't, or, like, you practice it and then you start to like it. And I'm guessing Todd really, like, people didn't tell him, like, how to play it or whatever, and for me, it's like, I just told him, I was like, yeah, man, I enjoy this game, like, I play with my buds. But, like, I bet if I helped him, like, figure out how to play it, he would have probably liked it, but I could see this being a game that, like, him and, like, one of his other friends, like, wanting to get. Like, not him, but, like, his friend's gonna probably force this game on him and be like, oh, man, you know, let's just, let's try to get him to get this, even though, like, I don't think he hates MOBAs. He's just not a fan. Yeah, I'll fucking take this thing down. I don't know, it's very, cooperative. Like, for me, I'm not talking to my teammates right now. Like, I'm talking to you guys, just because it's like... I don't care too much if I win or lose. and this isn't like a, what do you call it? A thing where it's just like, I'm just trying to get all, like, the wins or whatever. It's just like, just showing how the game works, more or less. Even though there's probably other people that have been playing this game forever and forever, but, yeah. There we go. He decreases with each shot fired when Hellstorm is active. Hellstorm's bullets burn enemies, not like the other one, because it decreases. Alright, now they're getting shit on. Like, they're getting, like, held back so bad. There we go. Get us a good fucking turret, because people just want to come through here. No, I just saw you, lady. Oh my god, I'm having time trouble here. No, I just got stunned. Oh, this is bad. Oh no, this is bad. No, I'm dead. Shit. Hope somebody goes in there and poops on those two. Like, that's another thing too with some of these, like, MOBA-styled games, like... There's the people that'll, like, just shit on you, like, super, super bad, or, what do you call it? Like, you'll do decent with. Like, for me, it's like, when I have two melee dudes on me, it's like, it's over. All I can do, really, is just push them off me and just at least try to do good. But, it gets to sometimes where it's like, man, there's just nothing we can do. Like, we can't push, we can't do whatever. Like, we're pretty much fucked here. That's usually how it goes for some games like this. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Like, and also too, like, them, they have, like, hardcore sniper support. Like, they've just got dudes on the ridges. That sounds like he said, like, I'm an atheist. Fuck you. Get taunted on, bitch. I'm not right for work, I think he said, or I'm not safe for work. Something funny as shit, but I did it. Spanked my ass. I was just like, bam, ba-bam, bam, bam. Spanked it. But, yeah, I don't know. This game is, like, real good. It's real fun. Like, even too, it's like, I wouldn't suggest somebody to buy this game for the fucking story. That's a waste of money. Just because it's, like, I wouldn't be surprised if it isn't, like, Borderlands quality, like, levels. Because this game's, like, more their, pride and joy of the multiplayer, what do you call it? Of their multiplayer standards now. Because it seems like every game nowadays is starting to become just engulfed by multiplayer. And it's not bad. It's just... Doesn't need to be a thing. But then when you have a game like, what do you call it? Like Dark Souls, where multiplayer is kind of a necessity for some fights, and it doesn't fucking work, it's pretty fucking annoying. I really don't like it. And for me, it's like, I hate bitching about a game, because I fucking spent like $200 on that fucking game, and it's like, it's not bad. It's just, it's disappointing that, like through the first week of owning it, it had problems. And like, I remember back in the day, like Def Jam and whatever, like those games didn't they didn't have problems. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Cause, you know, they just didn't have problems. Like, that's just how it was. And I'm not even saying, like, Dark Souls has hardcore problems. Like, it plays. Like, you know, it's like any Dark Souls, but... To me, more or less, it's just... It's not what I thought of the game being. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be that way. And I just wrecked both of those things without my team even being here. Yeah, Sassy, I know, honey. Jesus Christ, sorry. My cat, though, she's clawing under the door to try to get in. And it's not time yet. I'm not done yet. Like, it's not like I don't like fucking Dark Souls 3, it feels a lot like Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3 mixed together, and they pretty much just made a baby that wasn't great. Like, I don't know. It tried being too... Oh my god, people need to get the fuck out of my way. Like, that's why I get killed, because my lumbering ass is too big. Like, look how big I am. Like, look how fucking big I am. I'm too big.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
I was reading, you fucking asshole. Fuck you. Spank that ass. There we go. I'll take the, I'll take that. Oh wow, they're already all dead. Alright, here we go. We gotta push. See, when it gets to moments like this, then you gotta push. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Yeah, we are pushing hard. We are pushing hard and strong. Oh, we killed it. We killed it. Get the fuck out of my way, asshole. Fuck's sakes. Fuck it, buy it, buy it all, buy it all, because I'm generous today. Lovato is fucking generous today. Okay, wait, you know what, I think I can just last it. Shit, thought somebody just shot me. Let's get the fucking piss out of me there. Alright, no, we're good.
I'm out of ice jokes.
That this kid's dumb, I feel sorry. Somebody kill him, please. Fuck's sakes. Come on now. There we go. I do something. I want you guys to do it. Okay, so yeah, I actually like that thing. I like that better, like where they lift up in the air instead of you actually pushing them. Oh my god. Fuck's sakes. Stop it. Gonna lift you again, lady. You fucking keep pushing on me. No, I'm probably gonna die. Oh my god, I'm probably gonna die. Oh, let me run. Oh, no. Oh my god. No, I'm dead. Oh, there's nothing I could do there. That deals extra damage when enemies are in Hellstorm. Increases Hellstorm's duration. Yeah, I'm gonna try that. Having it out longer is pretty nice, too. Oh, come on there, Kessler. Fuck's sakes. Like, what are they doing? Like, I honestly have no idea. Like, okay, people are actually protecting now. Good job, fucking... What's that guy from X-Men? Oh, what's that guy from X-Men? Fuck. Professor Xavier-looking motherfucker. There we go. It's like Professor Xavier with a beard, and also how he acts reminds me of, like, Dr. Wily. But yeah, like, there's a lot of people you can pick from. Like, a lot of people that are locked... Like, I think my favorite character they have on here is Toby, because he's a penguin that is, that's in a mech suit, and he kills shit and flies around and stuff. Like, it's really cool. And the other character that I know my buddy Josh likes is, Whiskey Tango, who's pretty much the other Call of Duty guy that's like Oscar Mike, except he's the, what do you call it, version of him, like, kind of, like, bad version of him. Oh, god, that dude got fucked up. He got fucked up bad.
Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage.
Alright, good. Fuck it. Push. Here I come.
Enemy forces at half strength.
God, I'm trying my best to help out this dude.